I'm at the home of Metrogas as their reserve team take on Meridian Sports reserve team in the Kent County Football League Division 3 West. It was a day of a lot of cancellations all across the Kent County League. A lot of games still made it, and I made it here. Originally I was going to be going to Borden Village, but I knew it would be called off. My brother lives close by. He told me it was terrible down there at Greenways. And then the Chipstead against Lewisham Athletic. Here we go. Metrogas get us off in the blue and white tops. Trying to pin them in early. Good defensive header from the Reds, who are Metrogas reserves. Sorry, not Metrogas reserves. They're Meridian Sports reserves in the red. There you go. Early touches. Can he win it? Well done. Good ball from the 10. Just shifts it wide. Here go Meridian. We've used the talk, cuts it inside. It's a good little pass, actually. Here he is, edge of the box. The 7, he's teeing one up, lets it go. 2 good tackles there. Corner ball. He wanted the short. I think it's a better decision to deliver it personally. It's early in the game. That's a great delivery. It's a lot of whip on it. Oh, the keeper's clawed it away. He's got another bite of the cherry. Fantastic delivery. Lining up again, they know what the delivery's like. It's definitely dangerous. They got runners, they got movers. Again, near post, flicked away. Here he is, he's free. Helps it on. There's this. Oh, the 9. Unlucky. The options on that here. They got the 3, the left back wants the ball. It's a good start here from Meridian, to be fair. I've never seen them play before. I know the coach in the reserves, in the first team, Joe. Oh, well up there. Oh, just didn't meet it. Ah, great first touch from the right back. I like it. Working with his winger. He's just looking for some options from the throw-in. Like I was going to say before, Metrogas will be very buoyant because they got a huge cup win last weekend. Right, shifts on, he's got to deal with it, and he does. I'm impressed with that player's start, I must say, compared to the last time I saw him. Well done, helps it up the line. Just sees him out, well done. Good battling from them guys in there. It's fair stuff so far. Ah, well done. And this guy, nice and composed. Well done. Yeah, he's composed. That's what you need. You need a bit of that in there. I like it. Well done. Works the line. Just get around him. Support him. Yep. They'll work the line. Good ball with the left foot. Fabulous delivery from the 7 and then cleared from the opposing 7 for Meridian. Oh, well done for the 9. Spins his man. But the centre-back, I'm very impressed with him as well. Good little ball. He tried to clip it around the corner. I like it. But he does well. They got time on the ball. Just use the space. There it is. Use the space. Well done. Nice and simple. Much better. Nice and simple. It's good stuff. There it is. Oh, unlucky. Should have just played feet there. He knows, though. It's fine. It's the right idea, though. Good ball, good touch, plays it round the corner, he's onside, who's going to get there first, and he does, can he round him, and he does, 1-0, they take the lead. I wasn't sure who's going to get there, the keeper, it's a bit of confusion in the ranks for Meridian, great finish, Metrogas reserves take the lead. I know they weren't happy with their performance when I filmed them before, to be fair, no teams are, unless they win, emphatically. The referee gets us going, the right back still arguing about what happened. They just got to get on with it. That happened, didn't it? Oh, unlucky, just tried to cut it out. See if what Meridian can do, if they're going to switch up their play. I'm impressed. I like the look of that centre-back. He seems very calm. The number six for Metrogas Reserves. I'm really, really liking him. And this Joe fella as well. I've never seen these guys before. They're playing Sydenham Sports as well next week. That's their next fixture. Good header. Good throw there from the right back again. Oh, he should have kept that in. Just encouraging his teammates. That's what you've got to do. He's also organising. That's right, they should know. And he's right. So switch on and do it early. Very impressed with him. It's almost as if like they're a new fan belief still into me. Referee's not happy. I don't know what figures a foul throw. I've got a funny feeling about this. Look, they're going to take it early. Well done from Joe again. I must say, I'm really, really liking the look of this Metrogas team now. You can see why they are in the league, where they are in the league. Look at the two go. Who is this guy? Where's he come from? Where did they find him? Was he injured? Sure, he's been a pivotal part of their success. Great first touch, and the second puts it into a dangerous area. It's a fantastic pass. Beautiful stuff. It's going to be Charlie with the throw-in. Does it well, works it to feet. Can he get it back and deliver? Takes a touch. Oh, well done. Solid tackle as well. Wins the ball. Can they break, though? Shifts it wide. Oh, it's not the best ball. The run weren't there, he could have held on to it, to be fair. Well done from the five, just gets his foot through it, you know, just get your team out of trouble for a bit, get you up the pitch. There's the seven, he's got to influence it more, that's their centre mid. Like that, he's got to be more on it. Ooh, bad tackle. There's the free kick, oh, it's not the best, doesn't beat the first man, he's got to get under that, he knows better. And I'm sure he can do better. It's not a problem. Quick throw. Oof. Referee says nothing wrong with that. Didn't have the best angle on it. Metrogas could do with the win today. To keep that pressure on Sydenham Sports, who they play next weekend. So a win today and a win next weekend just changes everything. So many good teams in these divisions. It's hard to see them all. But as everyone knows, oh, well played from the 14. Gets inside his man. They can't touch him. Drills one across. Oh, it's cleared away. Meridian do well. Well played from the skipper. Intercepts it. Then he's rash and he's tackled. But the rest got to play on, surely. Thought he's going to play on there. Oh, good battling in there. Oh, he's skipping past players. Can he just make a break a line? Oh, he tried to. Big tackle from Rob comes across. Here's Joe on the ball. He's going to settle. Oh, well played. Luke calls it and he picks a great pass. What a ball from Joe. Can he get there? He needs some support, surely. Someone's got to give him an option. Oh, he cuts it across. Oh, somehow he missed. I don't know. It came at him so fast. It's excellent from Joe in there and Jack, all of them. Doing really well, Gas. Just having a bit of banter there with Mark. Oh, it's a good ball, actually. Fantastic touch. Splits up the play, goes wide. The 11, oh, well played from Charlie. Just stands him up. Does his job. Is it a corner? Don't know what it is. Can Meridian get back into the game? They could have been 2-0 down, to be fair. They got away with a miss there from Metrogas. Well done. Good battling. It's not really got many options. Yeah, they've centre-back should really want it there. Start dropping off. There you go. Peel off. Want that. Open up the pitch. Make it big. This is much better from Meridian now. They're building passes. Here's the four. Just delay. There you go. Set him. Two touch. Can he deliver? Yep, it's gone. Well done. Here's this the six. Unlucky. Just a misplaced pass. It's a good ball. He gets ahead to it. Ooh. Goal kick. Great ball. That's better from Ridding. It's so easy, isn't it? Just put balls in the box. I say it to teams all the time. Just put it in the box. That's where the goal is. Earlier I was saying I was joking around with Mark on the sidelines. It weren't Mark. Mark's the manager for Metrogas Reserves. Great ball, and he's onside, you know. What a fantastic pass over the shoulder. Here's the 10. He delays. So does the defender. He's got time for his players to recover. Charlie's talking to him. Gets a good ball into the box. Ooh. There's Jack. He's got players. There it is. Here's the skipper. He hits one. The bounce is there, it's in. 2-0. Can you believe it? I think it bounced up. I don't know what happened. Always some sort of long range effort when I come to these games, especially at this ground for some reason. Fabulous ball from Joe. Look at that. Right into the mix and he wins it. Oh, it's really, really good. I can see a clear change in the way Metrogas Reserves are going about it today. What a ball. Isolates the right back. Just delay. Ah, oh, well played from Charlie. He's had none of it today. Look at him. He must have been training really hard. Not the best distribution, but it's all right. It's true. Here's French. Oh, unlucky. Tried to beat his man. He's got to work hard to win it back. There's the seven. Good ball. They're all onside. Keeper's going to get there, though. There you go. It's much better. Oh, unlucky. Just when I was saying it's much better. I wonder if the eight's picked up a little injury there. Hope he's going to be all right. See out the rest of the game. Hopefully he can just run it off. And a wave. Oh, it's good. Oh. Calling the keeper, but oh, he's got to deal with that, the centre back, and he does in the end, but it's just a manner of confusion. Look, just do it and do it early. Let's play it out here. Well done. Good ball. Oh, unlucky there. Oh, the wind's really coming down now, I tell you that. Turn there. Keeps going. Jack shifts it to the right. Here's the four. He hits one. It's unlucky. He's got to get over the shot more. That's just a thing of technique. Well done. They've got to do more of that. Ridding got to be careful here. What a ball. The keeper's coming. He shouldn't have. He's taking him out. Here he is. Delays it. Oh, he's missed it somehow. Keeper's missed it again. He's gone in again. There's got to be a penalty. Penalty for Metrogas Reserves. Trying to go 3-0 up. Keeper saved it. Penalty for Metrogas Reserves. Trying to go 3-0 up. Keeper saved it. Leave it. I went down to get the penalty. penalty was missed, I locked the lens on my camera, got back to the ladder, missed the goal. Metro Gas gone 3-0 up now. Can't believe it. Unbelievable. I'm a grassroots cameraman as well. Meridian are now 3-0 down. Sorry to the Gas boys, missed that one. Oh, all that because I tried to get the pen. Gaffed it big time there. Hate missing goals, really do. 3-0. Oh, well played from the right back. Much better. This is what they got to do. Just get people on the ball. No one wants it on the left. Never really had any options. This could get dangerous, the scoreline, if they don't look to consolidate because they're just leaving three up front, Meridian. Looked like a free kick to me, definitely. As you can see, the dog's going to burst the ball. I don't know whose dog it is, but there he goes, going back to his master. The dog wanted playtime, and I can't blame him, to be fair. My dog likes a bit of football, or used to. Oh, free head. It's this now. He's got to open up that body quicker and try and find players. Just got to bounce each other really quick if they want to get back into this game. Oh, unlucky. Good recovery from the defender. He might have done enough. They shift it. Oh, I think it's going to be a corner. Good talking. It's not over. That's right. They got a corner. Does anyone want it? They know what the delivery is going to be like. There it is again. A lot of whip. I think it's in. It's in now. What a corner. Fabulous stuff there. Wow. I said to you, you know what his delivery's like. He's done it 3 or 4 times already. 3-1 now. Fabulous ball there from the 11. They got to get him on the ball more to deliver crosses in, surely. There you go. 3-1. I wonder what's going to happen now. The next goal is so important. Oh, it's better. Shift it left. Sorry, right, and they do. Look at this. Time and space. Shifts it to the right. Oh, good defending. Look at this. This is something they've worked on in training. Free on the edge of the box. He knows delivery's good. Oh, it's not the best one this time. It's his first corner from the other side, though, to be fair. The outswinger. He prefers the inswinger. Going to stay here because I think they're going to keep possession, which they do. Shifts it wide. Clips one in. The keeper's going to come. He punches. Well done there. Gets a good clearance, stays calm, the player. But here go Meridian, still got it. Jack on the ball, opens it up again. He's got players coming either way. Oh. Metro Gas might break here. And he's going to. Slows it down, Jack. Uses his players. Good ball from Joe into the pocket. Good touch, left foot. Strikes it. Offside. Well done. I think it was Saggers, maybe. Aggers is the 10. Shifts it wide. Comes inside. Shifts it. Here he is, the 11. Tries to beat his man, and he does. Shifts it. What a save. Wow. Made great contact. Keeper done well. Got the corner. We know what the delivery's like. They got a man on the line this time. Fabulous. Look at the whip on it. It's in a gap. Wow. He must do it every week. There it is. Oh. Wow. It's an amazing bit of technique he's got. It's fabulous. Here's the free kick for Meridian. We know he's got a good set piece. Delivery. Wonder if they can get back into this. Again, they're set up on the edge of the box. You see, it's something that they work on in training. It's a good ball. He's hanged it. Oh, one away. And he kicks. Oh, unlucky.
You got to do that game for me.
Well played there. Might be a free kick. I thought it would have been a free kick. Sorry, guys. There's a lot of drama going on behind me. Stansfield
involved in some skirmishes.
So I didn't want to film them, if I'm totally honest. But I'll get some clips. It's got hit. It's gone in. He was able to walk and walk. Wow. I didn't think it went in either. It just seemed to trickle in. I thought it was going past the post. That makes it 4-1. Well, up there from the number 8, he's played well today. They've all played well, Metrogas players. I must say, especially Charlie there at right back. I was so impressed with his start from the get-go in the centre-back. I just think they look so much more composed, confirmed as a unit to the last time I saw them against Sydenham, for instance. And they've got to play Sydenham next week. And this win for them, this makes them even more buoyant. Well, I'm saying this win for them. That's disrespectful. The game's not over yet. Good effort. Ooh. Sorry, guys. Very disrespectful of me. I'm saying a win. It's just because it's 4-1. But if they win, then I expect them to be even more buoyant going into that game against Sydenham Sports, who still remain unbeaten. Like Cuxton in the cup. They're playing a team that's unbeaten. It's going to be amazing. Can't wait for it. Oh, well played there. Don't know who my man of the match is going to be. Might have to be him. Gets inside the 9, bearing, cuts it again, goes near post. Ooh, keeper was there, does well. Good with his legs, the keeper. He's got to keep running with it, looking for his options, shifts it right. Good tackle. If it goes, it's a corner. Throw in. Fed into feet, oh, unlucky. He just tried to skip around the player. Driving, looking for options. I just run into danger. Well done from Luke. Shifts it to Joe. Oh, he clips one. Backspin. Left back does well. Just cuts it out. He needed to be fair. Battle of strength over there. There's more dogs. There's race dogs. Don't know what that was. Don't know what I just saw. He's in. 1v1. Hits the bar. Wow. Great effort, he got in over the top. He keeps it in somehow. Picks a pass, edge off. Oh, he just tried to skip past players. Much better, there you go. He's got to want it again though, they've got to use him again. Going wide, going through the middle. Good ball. Gets it again, he's inside, cut, ooh, surely he could have went across goal or just hit it. Corner for Metrogas, still 4-1. I wonder if they want to put this game to bed and get a few more goals. Good ball driven, ooh, it just hit straight. What can they do now? Oh, excellent play again from that centre back. He didn't have the physical attributes to match the centre forward for Meridian, but he just dealt with it. Oh, unlucky from Joe. Or was that Joe? Yeah, I think it was that Joe. Yeah, it would have been great little ball. Would have been a great ball. What a ball from the centre back. I missed it. He just gets his team going again. Skipped out the midfield, went up to the front man. What a ball into feet. It's all come from the centre back. Cuts it across. I think it's in. It is. What a goal. Wow. Excellent. I think he was going for the cross, but it's creeped in. All started from the centre back. Where is he? There he is. Look at the run there from Charlie's. Come all of, what, 40 yards, 50 yards? Excellent, mate. Take a bow. Enjoy your weekend tonight. Good header. It's free header. No one gets there. Edge of the box is Luke. He's got options. Clips one near post. Keeper's dropped it. Ooh. Cleared away. Here's Joe. Clips one. Onside to me. He's giving it off. Edge of the box. He shifts it. He's got time. Comes inside. Left foot now. Bends one. Ooh, keeper saves. He goes around him. Pace on the outside. Hits one. Unlucky. That's it. Referee blows up. Full time, 5-1. Excellent result for Metrogas. Unfortunate for Meridian. With Nathan for Metrogas Reserves. Talk me through your performance today.
Basically, I tried my hardest.
Yep.
Tried to keep positive.
Yep.
I keep my head up.
Yeah.
So I tried not to jump in.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, focus on the game.
I thought you had a very solid performance. You didn't go to deck too often. You read the game well. You cut out a lot of things. Your interceptions were marvellous, bruv. Like, how long have you been playing for Metrogas?
I literally just started this year.
Wow. It's really good, man. It's really good. I was very impressed with your performance. You were my man of the match. Joe played good in there as well, the seventh. But I thought for the, what you was doing for your team, it was excellent. Well done.
Thanks.
Played, man. Keep up the good work, yeah? With Mark, the manager for Metrogas Reserves, how do you feel about your team's performance today?
To be honest, Mark, I think we did extremely well today. I think we kept possession well, we kept the ball well, we give a lot of good possession in areas, especially down wide on the wing. And once we got in front, you know, we did exactly what I asked them to do in the changing rooms.
Okay.
And you know, and we did a slightly different formation today.
Yep.
And it worked out well in the first half and went back to a 4-4-2 in the second half. Really pleased with the complete performance today from every player.
You must be really happy because you're on a rich vein of form. You've got semi-finals coming up. You guys are winning. You've got Sydenham next week. Like, will you go into that game with the same mentality and buoyant in your performance?
Yeah, I think we will. I think we've got to continue to move on every week and perform and give the performances on the pitch exactly what we need to do.